Is this a Rome life? Is this mythology? Caught in the past, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up at the empire and see. I'm just a Roman, I need some money, 'cause I'm easy come, easy go, a little high, a little low. Anyway the day goes, doesn't really matter to me or to me.
Augustus became emperor, owned all his opponents, got his sword and raised it high.
Augustus raised taxes, but now I've gone and thrown money away. Rome! Ooh. Didn't mean to leave you behind, but I'll be back again in time tomorrow. So carry on, carry on, as if nothing really happened.
Too late!
My taxes have come. Send shivers down my spine. Head is aching all the time. Goodbye, my money. It's time to go. Gotta pay taxes now or face the soldiers. Rome. Anyway,
I see a little emperor of a man, Augustus, Augustus, elected in 12 BCQ.
Right, needs Augustus, Augustus, Augustus is goodio.
But I'm just a poor guy in need of money, he's just a poor guy with no money, spare his life from these soldiers. Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Augustus, no, we will not let you go. Let him go! Augustus, we will not let you go. Let him go! Augustus, we will not let you go. Let me go! We will not let... Never let me go. No, 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 no! Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma... Oh, Rome has propitiated this side for me. For me! For me!
So you think you can raid Rome and split it in its eye? So you think you can sack it and leave it to die? Oh, Rome, you can't do this.
Oh,
Rome really matters. Rome really matters to me.
Anyway, the sea blows.